people realize now is that in the emerging markets, business is actually about 60% of the GDP, 80% of the financial flows, and 90% of the job creation. So if we really want to continue on this path of progress and prosperity, we need to get that quality growth by actively involving business.